Assalamualaikum, my name is Asfadina Elfariza Ramadhani. I'm from class 4D. I'm 10 years old. I want to speak about Indonesian pride. I'm proud to be in Indonesian child. I'm proud to be Indonesian child because Indonesian is a country that has a lot of diversity in ethnicity, religion, traditional dance, food, and others. Several tribes in Indonesia, Jawa, Sunda, Batak, Bugis, Asmat, and others. These tribes spread from Sabang to Merauke. Some are in remote village and some are already in urban areas. The people are very friendly and have reliable abilities. There are also tribes who still live in the interior of Kalimantan, such as the Asmat tribe. They still live in the forest and forage for food every day in the forest, but they do not refuse to be visited by people from outside their village. Then there are several recognized religions in Indonesia, including Islam, Christianity, Catholicism, Hinduism, Buddhism, and Confucianism. All live sit by sit in harmony and peace. In addition, there are many traditional dances, including Ramadan, Kecak Dan, Fat Dan, and others. There are many delicious culinary relics in Indonesia scattered in every area, such as gudeg, typical Jogja, lontong, racing, typical Surabaya, rendang, typical Padang, and others. With this diversity in Indonesia is rich and interesting to learn in terms of culture and social. In addition, the Indonesian people have a culture of mutual cooperation both in the family and environment, school, and others. By working together, our work becomes lighter and can be completed quickly. The culture of Gotong Royong has